That ball hit well out to center field. Fuentes going back. He looks up, and it is gone. It's a grand slam for Jett Bandy. And we have got ourselves a ball game here tonight in downtown Reno.
I'll pitch up in the zone, and Bandy hasn't had a hit tonight, but he's had a lot of loud contact and fastball outer half and up in the zone, and really dropped the head on that one going to straightaway center.
It has turned into a 5-run eighth for the Sky Sox.